Abraham, an honest man, lived in a cabin made of wood. And late at night, by candlelight, he did his homework like he should. 67 years is what he said at Gettysburg. He freed the slaves, he had a beard, and he spoke those immortal words. And then one day, while out of play, they put a bullet in his head. But that's okay, he lives on today. Lincoln's legacy's not dead. A, B, E is for the one that we call. A, B, E is for the one that we call. A, B, E.
Now that's L-I-N-C-O-L-N.